A Carver police officer has been injured in a training accident in Harwich. Police say this happened at the firing range on Depot Road when a group of officers were doing firearms training. They say the officer accidentally shot a round right into his leg. We were told late this afternoon, though, that he's expected to be released from the hospital tonight. Investigators are now looking into what happened and why.